investigations will reveal that a lot of money, of public money, was used. And I said in this case, I am prepared to fall on the sword so that the CR17 campaign, yes, should be the only one that's looked at and not the others. Because the image of the African National Congress is what I am most concerned about. Each one of us knows that quite a bit of money that is used in campaigns, in passing people around, in doing all manner of things, is often from state resources and public resources. And we cannot kid ourselves when it comes to that. One of the officials said, you know, as these people from the state security were testifying, one of the officials said, soon they will be revealing about how money from the SSA was used for some campaign. And I said, heaven forbid. I would rather they say, yes, you got money from this businessman for CR17, than for the public to finally hear that their money, public money, was used to advance certain campaigns. So, Comrade Tony, and all comrades, on this need for transparency, I'm all for it. And you will recall, comrades, after the Nazareth conference, I was the first one to say, we need to develop guidelines on how we run campaigns. I was the first one. And I will say, Comrade Tony, you're absolutely right. That rule, that decision that was taken, I think it was at the Polokwane conference. I know it was at the Mangaung conference, where we said we need now to determine how money should not be.